gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. What did all this? Where the hell am I? What happened?
There's no end to them.
Zeus is here?
This way. Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this?
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it. Guess this leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
To anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you, you entrust the mortal to help.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan. My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef! Ha 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 ha!
Too close.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Could Rose be here? Where have they taken Rose?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take it alive, dead, which would you prefer?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Ah!
Shall I give you the tour?
What the hell? Do your worst. This castle.
See, there you are.
So you finally came to see me.
I don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
Stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
With me some more. I was worried my sisters had gotten to the stairs.
Crazy witch. Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you!
Looks like you're outside. Matches your inside. Son of a bitch.
You'll die a painful death.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the end.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.